time must be ours and dance where defeats have transformed us into